Hello, YouTube world. I just thought I'd make a quick video to help everyone who's having issues with their Chrome and Adobe Flash. A lot of times when you're watching streaming video or videos from sites that have Flash as their backend, what ends up happening is your Chrome may sometimes have problems showing the video or playing the video. And the reason for this is Chrome has its own separate branch of Flash which it uses within its framework. So to get around this, what you need to do is you need to make sure that you are only using the official Adobe Flash. To do this, what you're going to do is you're going to come over here and you're going to type in About Plugins. And what this will do is this will bring in your plugin page. Somewhere on this page, you should see somewhere that says Adobe Flash Player. And you might have 3, 4, 5, 2, some amount of Flash files within this. What you want to do is go through this and make sure you disable all the ones that are not in this path that say Macromedia Flash. What Macromedia Flash is, those are the official ones that come from Adobe. Everything else that's in Google Chrome, those are the ones that are provided for Chrome. Go ahead. Disable all the ones that are part of Chrome and make sure that you just have the ones that are enabled from Adobe Flash. When you do this, you make sure that you're using only the Flash that comes from Adobe, and it should solve probably 90 to 95% of the issues that you have with websites and their videos. So hopefully this helped you out, and have a happy new year.